Right, the idea behind back squat is you're supposed to be able to get the top of the thigh below the knee. But because of my knees are very bad, I can't do that anymore. So I go to a certain depth about there. And I do a set of four, and then three, and then two. Feet right apart, 30 degrees, angle. That's as low as I get. Keep the eyes looking forward. If you look down, you're going to unfortunately topple over. Look straight ahead and down.